This is the Clinchfield 100 rail car. And a Southern rail.
But the president, the general manager of the railroad, sit back here, and that's the dials. You know, he can watch the speed of the train and stuff like that. You know, and then this is our organization. That brochure. And this is the bedrooms where they used to sleep at.
Bet
you
ain't snagging on me.
Paul, here, if you're going to videotape,
no, it's okay.
Go ahead. I say videotape.
Can you go ahead and video?
Yeah.
We all still say it, though.
Yeah.
How you gentlemen doing?
Good, you?
Pretty good. This was the general manager's bedroom here. That's where he stayed at. At the Clinchfield.
Mm-hmm. A little more space.
Yeah, a little bit more space. Had a seat. Matter of fact, this is his original blanket.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And here's a dining room area right here. This would be a table here. Mm-hmm. And let's see, here's your cabin. She'll tell you a little bit about it.
I'm doing good. How about you?
I always park at that close.
I know. I train and brought the engines around. I'm going to come back, and the guy that, in the engine, it, two engine, he hit us too hard and shorted the wire out, and it went all the way through the train. The diesel was furnishing the power, and it burned our wires. We didn't know it until it was about 7 miles down the road, and it started heating. Cut the decks red off. It turned red off.
Oh, my goodness.